don't like my hair because I know it's amazing. And I don't give a damn if you don't like my tan because I know it's amazing. And I don't give two hoots if you don't like my boots because I know they're amazing. And I don't give a shit if you don't like my tits because I know they're amazing.
Yes, it's me, and it's him. Who did you think it was?
Hello, 2017 babies. I think this is the second vlog of 2017.
That's what's up.
That's what's up.
Oh yeah, and it's him.
He's mad because he's in the crate.
Poor baby.
This is Zero's first kind of official road trip. He's never really been on a road trip before.
Well, it's not really a road trip. It's like 2 hours long. Anyways, we're...
Cut that. You cut that. He's going fishing. We are going to a lake, but he's already fishing. Okay, so we're going to Ruidoso, New Mexico. Will you cut it?
Off my lips.
We are going to Ruidoso, New Mexico. And we're celebrating Jonathan's dad, Jonathan. Why is he Jonathan? We're celebrating Johnny's dad's birthday, and they're staying at the casino, but we're too cheap, so we decided to stay at Motel 8, which is fine.
Hey, we're getting free breakfast.
That's right, free breakfast.
And there's a pool.
And I ain't getting in that thing. And they allow dogs, so we're gonna take Zero to the lake, and we're gonna go hiking, and we're gonna go to little shops.
Hiking.
I can hike. So yeah, it's gonna be a lot of fun. Johnny's brother-in-law and sister are in that.
My parents.
And the parents are in that SUV over there.
Is this scary?
Oh, Johnny's driving like Mr. Magoo. Oi!
Zero?
Yes. Okay, so we'll see you guys on our halfway mark. Alright guys, we're already in New Mexico. And Johnny's over there thinking what he's getting me for my birthday. Yes, it's me. Who'd you think it was? And it's him. And we have finally made it. Well, we're about how far away? Huh? About 20 minutes away. And look who it is. It's the bean. Where'd you put it? It's the bean. Say hi, bean. And he's having fun jumping in between the seats. And jumping over here. Bean. Alright, go over there. Just playing around. Alright, so we're getting there soon. See you in a minute. We're going to town square. Bye! Alright! We made it. Now we're just looking for the casino. From the creator of Law and Order. Look. Gamble responsibly. Call 1-800-GAMBLER. If you are a gambling fool.
What's happening on the south side of the city is a public emergency.
Jonathan. Are we there? I put the bean away. We're almost there. He's licking his butt at this very moment. Okay, well, I'll say hi from the casino!
I feel like Belle.
Even, well, no, Belle was at a town. She wasn't in the forest.
I want adventure in the great white somewhere. More than I can tell.
Bye. So we made it to the beautiful lake. The beautiful mountains.
Hi, Zero.
There's zip lining over there.
Zero, come here.
There's paddle boating over there.
In the water.
And Zero wants to
drink the water.
Wants to jump in. Let him explore.
But he's all muddy.
He's already muddy.
Oh, this is all muddy.
Zero.
It's a lake.
So yeah, let me show you the.
Yeah,
that's the casino
lake.
Back there. We are going over there. We are getting
all the
some dose of nature.
No, I mean like some.
There's Gavin.
Hi.
There's Devin over there. He's exploring. How fun! How nice! These are really pretty ducks. All right. Gonna enjoy this. I'm gonna pretend I'm the little mermaid. I am a mermaid, Gavin.
Hey guys, there's someone going up the zip line.
I'll bring you. I'll show you when the zip line people come. Alright, bye. Devin and Gavin are scared of these things on the top. I think they're like swallow nests.
They look like beehives.
Like beans.
Beans, beehives.
They do look like mouse clones.
I don't know what that is. Yeah.
Zero's just Zero. You enjoying it, baby? Beautiful out here. So serene. The hills are alive with the sound of music. There's Mr. Grumpy. Here's a disaster, so I won't be showing you my face. I don't know. Yes, it's me, and it's him. Who did you think it was? We're just walking around this beautiful little town. Full of little people. Waking up to say rude things. Now, so far they've been very nice. I'm gonna go in there. 25th in mid. What does that mean? So they have a bunch of cool little shops with like vintage. Ooh, this is like a vintage little clothing store. There's a candle store around here somewhere. And it makes fun of me for everything. But yeah, they have really cool little. Okay, mountain parts are creamy. There's a lot of beautiful trees here. Because it's in the middle of a forest. Duh. Dizzy Friday.
Oh, look at that dress is for sale.
That's cool. I'm literally wearing the tightest pants I've ever worn in my life. And I just had just washed them, so they're even tighter.
Jeez.
Let's go up there. Indulgence of Stethheimer's. And then just make our way back, and then we're going to the casino.
Mmm, that smells delicious. Where is that coming from? Do you smell that?
No.
It smells like pizza. Where is it?
Where is that pizza place?
Where's that pizza place? You can smell it.
Indulgence.
Let's go to Indulgence Steth.
Stethheimer?
Long, did you just say candle store?
Oh, remember that place, the cool stuff?
Yeah, we'll go to cool stuff.
This is where we thought we were next to a river and they were flooding. That really scared me. Remember? Over here?
Oh, let's just cross.
Remember?
There?
Yeah.
That's right. Push the button. Oh, the buttons make cute little noises. Let's make another noise.
Okay. Got it.
Ours don't make those noises. Let's go to Hola Lola. Oh, there it is, the candle power store. So buy some candles, of course. All right, I'll be right back.
I don't like being on my own.
So we went into this candle store. Didn't really film much because it's just a bunch of candles. So now we're going to the cool store. That's what it's called. It's called, he said not to make faith. That's what it's called. Everyone's looking at me like I'm some kind of unicorn. I am. Now this place is cool. Thank you. Look at that. That's cool. There's a vulture up there. Grown-ups only. Ooh, look, that's a cool clipboard.
Hello.
Yeah, baby. Yeah, baby. That's cool. Oh, that's a nice rooster painting up there.
That's funny.
What's over there?
More stuff.
You got this little...
Look, oh, for zero.
I'm gonna fall.
For zero.
Aww. It's a little creepy cradle.
Zero totally.
Destroy that? Yep.
It's like...
Oh, wow, there's like crosses on the ceiling. It's a little creepy, I'm not gonna lie. This place totally smells like weed.
Does it?
Yes, it does.
Yeah.
Girl. I feel like I shouldn't touch anything. Is there more stuff over here? Wow!
I think this reminds me of my parents' house.
This is creepy.
Look at this red box.
That's cool. Don't touch it. You know you're cursed. Alright, I'm out. An ashtray. How convenient. See you right now. Guys, I'm here with the scariest people. Hello. Hello. What? Girl, this is a daytime drag face fish.
This is my uncle, guys.
Which one?
This is my
my uncle Melvin A. Bear.
Melvin A. Bear.
This is my other uncle.
Shuppy. That is so cool up here. Look at that. The little aliens hanging from the globe. That's me in the morning. Huh?
Oh, this is cool.
That is really cool. It's a little box. Mm-hmm. What'd you put in that? Treasure? Johnny's a shaman. And he didn't even know. So true.
I wanted a wind. What is it called? A dream.
A dream catcher? For what? Dude. This alien is doing a split on a mushroom. That's what's up. Come on, alien split! Can you death drop though? I don't think so. Oh, that is pretty cool.
Come with the little thing.
That's cool. What is it? That's pretty cool, don't you think?
If you focus on this. You think this guy would wear these? You don't think so?
Mm-mm.
Why?
I don't think she would.
Hello.
Good, good, thank you.
That's some pretty cool looking hair you got going there.
Oh, thank you.
I mean,
that rainbow looks pretty. That's really
a good. Pretty
I did.
You a hairdresser? Yeah,
no.
No?
No.
Do you do it with just, Kool-Aid?
No, I did it with just regular
hair. I heard you could do it with
Kool-Aid. You know what? I've tried it with Kool-Aid before and it washes out right away. Yeah. Yeah. And it's not as vibrant, so.
Yeah. That's really good.
Thank you. Thank you so much. All you need is love. You know when you eat really good pizza and you make this face? Ooh.
These are really cool.
I want a Himalaya salt lamp.
$2 for $40.
Oh, that's $21.
That's not bad.
Dude, it absorbs energy.
Swallow it.
Johnny says I should swallow it. Hey girl, hey duker.
It's called a salt lamp?
A Himalayan salt lamp.
We're gonna go through there, let's just go.
You sure?
And let's make it.
I don't think so. I used to do fish tanks. Of course, I live in the past. It's cheaper there. Ain't that the truth? Ain't that the truth? Guys, when I'm rich and famous, I want this toilet. Okay? Okay, thanks. Hi guys, it's me again.
Who do you think it was?
Amulets.
Hey.
To ward off evil spirits.
How's it going?
Is it burning?
No.
Doesn't work.
Stop it.
Oh, look. Devin wanted one.
Mystic crystals. Look at Mystic. They're Mystic.
Devin wanted a selfie stick.
Okay.
Get him one.
And then that means that he can get it.
So we're in this other tchotchke store and they sell nothing but tchotchkes. It's pretty much everything. Really cool stuff. It's a bunch of random toys and poop pillows. All right, let's go.
Look at that poop.
I know, I saw that. No.
Meteor ball.
Your dad was talking about Tops. I used to buy them for all the kids in the morning.
Give 0-1.
Yeah, so he knows the pain and the struggle that we have to go through. Yeah. Well, this one's actually really cool because it's neon. Neon poncho. Too bad we don't have a winner because of global warming. Alright, see you guys. Okay, so we came into this little shop and they have the cutest lover dogs. Oh my god, this whole place is adorable. Look, I really want to get Zero that little mariachi hat on top of there. I want. Bye. Hey y'all. We're here with the locals, and there's like a family of deer just chilling at this house. Let's try to turn around
there's
so we can.
Eight of them.
Try to turn around over there, and then we'll come back. So yeah, like there's a family of deer. There's one right there, and they're just chilling at this house. Oh look, I think here comes one. Oh lord.
I think see him. No, don't do that.
Come here, little one.
There's a weird. Oh, look, a ladybug landed on you.
Oh my goodness. Where is it?
It's on your
peen. Where'd he go?
He's crawling up your stomach.
Oh.
Okay, I'm gonna go.
Wait.
Look at that one's yawning. No, don't. Ivan, don't do that.
No, I'm letting the ladybug free. Be gone, friend. Thank you for this visit.
That means good luck. We need to go to the casino.
Okay, be gone. There you go. Wait.
What?
Okay, get out of the sun. Okay. He's on the tip of my finger and he won't go. Be free, friend. Alright. Ladybug problems. Go. He is holding on for dear life. Oh, he tucked himself in so he wouldn't fly away. Let's see, can I get him? Can I focus on him? Won't focus. Let's focus on the ladybug. Alright, little dude, thanks. Get the heck off of me. He needed to be free. He couldn't stay with me. I couldn't keep another pet. I just couldn't. These houses are something else.
What was the name?
No, I didn't name him. His name was Panfiro.
Panfiro?
Uh-huh. His name is Panfiro.
What's his last name?
McGee. And
Panfiro McGee?
Uh-huh, and he was a coal miner here. And he used to mine coal. Oh, we're near the lake. I remember this weird little turn. He was an old coal miner. And he got laid off and he went home and he found his woman in bed with some other man. And he was very distraught. And so he went to the local bar and he found some other woman and he fell in love. And had 5 kids with her. And then when he died, he became reincarnated as a ladybug. That's what happened. Alright, I'm assuming Jonathan knows where we're going.
Yeah.
So we're on our way back to the casino, hopefully to eat and to gamble a little bit, even though I have no money to gamble. We're gonna see what we can do. Hopefully we win a lot of money and I can quit working. Bye. Good morning. It is day 2. This lake It's beautiful. It's me.
Good morning.
It's him. And it's a WEEEN. It's beautiful. And there's nobody out here right now. Except a duck.
I mean, if I die, you can cremate me and throw my ashes in here.
Okay. Isn't that beautiful?
Did you see that bird I was videotaping?
Yeah.
Zero loves it here.
He does. He just wants to jump in, but the water's freezing.
Give me a little WEEEN.
Little WEEEN. Oh, great. I'm gonna take some pictures now. Alright, day two. We're on our way to White Sands, but we had to make a pit stop. And begins Pistachio Tree Ranch Country Store on Reno Blanca Winery. Pistachio trees for sale, and they're limited quality. And we are here with the world's biggest nut. For all those people out there who love big nuts, here you go. Come from Mexico, gives you big nut. We also give out tours of these nuts. You guys want to see a big nut tour? Come to see a big nut tour. John, do you see any big nuts over there? Nuts over here. There's no nuts there either. Do you want to go on a nut tour? Tour some nuts? Alright, we're going to go inside the country store, honey. We'll be right back. Alright, we're going inside Pistachio Land. Check this place out. Up in here in Pistachio Land. Look who I found.
No, they weren't all. Some are.
Devin and Gavin. Welcome to Kiffle. Welcome to Pistachio Land, Devin.
It's kind of like a.
I'm gonna go look over here. Looking over here, Pistachio Land. Johnny's mom, huh? Right there.
Oh, that comes with a box. I'm not there.
Oh, I don't know. This is where you can come and try some pistachios. Get some flavor. Spicy ranch. Green chili. Spicy barbecue. Dill pickle. You can come try some pickle nuts. Wow, they changed this place.
Look here.
Oh, wow.
Well, he's backwards.
His name is Pocket.
Oh, yeah. Oh, you brought these?
Yeah, I did. They're good.
His birthday is August
29th. No, my mom brought them for me.
His birthday is August 29th.
So. You can buy some lava.
Is there any lava?
Put the worm in it.
Ew, that's gross.
I would not like that. Oh,
make friends with them.
Yeah.
try one of those?
No, what is that? Butter toffee.
Try it. It's really good.
Oh, break it.
Better than popcorn.
Mm.
Try one of these. This bag right here. It's butter, toffee, nuggets.
Oh, that's good.
They're good, huh?
There's a pie right there with a big chocolate.
Oh, really? Billy the Kid, here's some pictures of the family, the nut family. John, are you here for some salty nut? Yeah, he's in the car right now.
Because you're traveling.
I walked him around.
This is Johnny's sister. We're buying some snacks. Ooh, I love toffee. Look, all these toffees. There's the popcorn, Lola.
Yeah. This one is the golden caramel.
Yes,
caramel.
But it's not popcorn. It tastes like...
Yeah, it doesn't taste like popcorn. Mm-hmm.
You good?
What are you, buddy?
Nothing.
No? Go buy a popcorn.
Oh, fine. I have tons of stuff at home. You can buy that popcorn at home, the colored one. All right, guys, take a look at these jellies and jams and thingobombs and awesome apple popcorn.
Bear claw.
You want a bear claw? Where's this from?
Oh, a bear claw?
That's cool.
That is cool.
Look at bear claw.
That's real.
This is a real?
Barely fits.
And then look at
it. It looks like a rat tail.
It's like your hair.
Yeah, look at a bear claw. And then look at
it. See you guys right now. Hi guys, yes, it's me. Who do you think it was? And it's Gavin over there. And Deb and Johnny. We just made a quick pit stop at the Space Museum in New Mexico. We're gonna just take a quick look at these rockets and stuff. Pretty cool stuff. What does that say?
Refurbishment.
Refurbishment.
Here's Andrew, Kelly Alexander, Kerry James, Frank, Vaughn, Devon. Nathan.
Come on.
Mark, Brian, Tom.
Oh yeah, and I asked about astronaut ice cream sandwich. Are you gonna try some astronaut ice cream?
Yeah.
Cool.
I just wonder how to
like ice cream. That's the United States rocket right there. Air Force. What is that?
V2 rocket engine.
It's a V2 rocket engine.
It was the first long-range guided ballistic missile. The V2 was used by Nazi Germany near the end of the World War II.
Isn't that one of the ones that got that caught on fire?
Mm-hmm. How do you know these things? You watch too much TV. These youngins in there, all newfangled.
Gavin, you
want
to take a picture of me?
Go.
Here.
I'm going to take a picture.
With mine.
All right, go ahead. Let's take a picture of a picture. Right there. E Igor was a missile-tracking telescopic camera instrument used at White Sands Missile Range from 1951 to 1956. It is composed of three parts, telescope, mount, and a high-speed 35mm camera. Igor provided a photographic records of missile flight performance. The mount can be moved in both horizontal and vertical directions to track missiles in flight. Newer versions of the Igor are still used today in many different programs. Watch out. You're yelling, you don't yell. They're doing this thing where they're talking to them. You can hear from over there. Let's go look at this rocket engine. The F-1 is the most powerful single-chamber liquid-fuel rocket engine ever flown. Five of these engines were used to power the first stage of the Saturn V rocket, which carried astronauts to the moon. The engine was built by the Rocketdyne division of North American Aviation, now known as the Boeing Company. Cool, dude. So we came to White Sands National Monument on the way home. How was it, Gavin?
It was funny. And awesome.
Oh my God. We did some sledding. He was exhausted.
Oh, damn your shoes.
They're in the car. Waiting for Gavin to go. It's beautiful in here. Alright. Now it's time to go home. Put it all together. We had a great trip. Now it's time to rest. Bye. Goodbye, White Sands. It was fun. I exfoliated every inch of my body. Until next time, going home now. Toodaloo.